From Russia here. And here's Suzanne Harms of the Netherlands. This will be her only event of the evening. Some of the competitors won't do all four rotations. Here on the bars.
Nice high release move, Strelle Jaeger. And she has had some foot problems. So, of course, uneven bars is a pretty good event if you have foot problems. She'll sit out the other three events. Very nice bar routine. She flows very nicely from one skill to the next. Great form. Nice high double front dismount.
Suzanne Harms, part of the team here from the Netherlands, born and raised in Amsterdam.
Here she does it. Toe on, blind change, full twist into her Jaeger. Very nice combination. She'll do another toe blind change right into her double front dismount. Opens up a little early for that one step backwards.
Suzanne Harms, her score 9.35. Good score. For